We respect and honor and pray and fast for our Israeli brothers and sisters. And we want everyone to know that the Christians stand with the Jewish people. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem. And we know that in our scriptures as well, how important Jerusalem is. And it's cross-sected from the Old Testament to the New Testament. And so